Welcome to Second Opinion 365. Kwezi Toko claims that the reason why ACT failed to register with IEC is because Ace Magashule is doing everything by himself and ACT does not have any national or provincial office to operate from. And he, Toko, was running organizational matters from his home with his own resources. Toko also claims that ACT is only contemplating electing a new leadership in a conference which will be held after 7 years, and that is after the 2029 general election. Unfortunately, many comrades who are like Kwezi Toko, who are imitating Jacob Zuma, are many in different political organizations. Many comrades, more especially those who are from the African National Congress, will say, like Kwezi, I'm still a member of this organization, ACT, but I will vote MK part. This is a disaster to Ace Magashule because comrades are hungry and they were hoping to be in parliament. But as Kwezi Toko says, Magashule messed many of them big time, as it is written on Kwezi's letter. Kwezi claims that Magashule always avoid to attend meetings and by so doing, avoiding accountability on issues of finance.